let me tell you my story. In a small town in South Italy, many years ago, there was a woman that was known for the dresses she'd made. That woman was my grandmother. She moved to Rome and did the same. She even dressed the ambassador's wife of Congo Kinshasa. Now, it's my time to keep the legacy alive and create magic dresses. This is the story of how MENNITI started even before we launched at Milan Fashion Week with our first runway. MENNITI.